Welcome and good morning. Thank you for joining us for our Monday's Financial Daily Report, brought to you by iTrader.com.
The RBS will pay $125 million to reserve claims of misleading while selling mortgage-backed securities to two large California pension funds. The euro traded broadly lower as parties favoring independence from Spain triumphed in local elections in Recife, Catalonia. Gold prices edged up following a surprise downgrade of third quarter US gross domestic product figures. The Aussie dollar pair currently has a vast majority of bullish indicators. Stochastic now settles indecisively in the bullish area. The dollar-yen pair is looking particularly bullish. Stochastic has steadily softened within the last 48 hours and is now signalling bullish. The price of crude oil is looking bullish at the moment. The ADX has steadily softened within the last 72 hours and is now signalling bullish. The price of gold is enjoying a broad consensus of bullish indicators. The ROC has moved sharply into the bullish area in the last 48 hours. The BOJ's monetary policy meeting minutes will be released at 23:50 GMT, the Tokyo CPI at 23:30 GMT, the Japanese national CPI at 23:30 GMT. The Japanese jobs applications ratio at 23:30 GMT, the unemployment rate at 23:30 GMT, and the overall household spending at 23:30 GMT.
Thank you for joining us for Monday's Market Outlook. On behalf of all of us here at iTrader, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to log into iTrader.com for all of your trading needs. Your personal account manager is ready to answer all of your questions.